those flavors first, then you get some of the sourness from the lime and the tamarind.
That's a smart way to catalog the things you want to remember.
Well, we do. I had a fellow who's a volunteer here doing really fun, like, little interview spots.
Oh, and Cameron?
Cameron? Yeah. Is he, like, famous?
He's getting a little infamous.
Infamous, yeah. So we were going and interviewing all of our friends and favorite products, and so there, we maybe made 10 or 15 segments. I'm not too sure. Like, so, yeah, but he was talking about this notorious cupcake rivalry.
Yeah, he was going on about that to
Is this for real, or is this a figment of his imagination?
I think it's probably more sort of manifestation of his kind of...
It's a more East Coast way of seeing the world, is that where it's sort of like...
I think he also created it a little bit.
Created
a bit of an instigator.
Nourishing. Yeah, sort of like a murder mystery vegan cupcake, like...
I don't know. I'm not sure about that analogy. But
do you think his ultimate goal is to be what?
I think his ultimate goal is world domination.
World domination. Do you know he's an Aries? They're famous for being really good at world domination.
I did not know that.
Oh, I was like, we're totally compatible because I'm a Leo, and I'm sort of like the mellow version of fire. They're the feisty version of fire.
Okay.
So we're immediately clicking. Is like, oh my gosh, you're even more obnoxious than I am. How incredible.
Good luck.
Yes, good luck being fire signs.
Don't turn your back on them.
Yeah, but yeah. Yeah, I think we wore each other out a bit. I love this company. This is good. Do you know this one?
Yeah.
Who are you here with? Are you
Try Vegan PDX.
Oh, great. Is that, what is that?
So the main thing we do during the year is we do individual, or you say?
Yes.
Individual one-on-one vegan mentoring. So one of the hardest things when you're trying to become vegan is you're sort of stuck and you're isolated. So we have a vegan best friend to help you.
Oh my gosh, that's wonderful.
Yeah.
How very cool.
Talk to our table. Oh, Cameron's there. You should
go talk to Cameron.
Yes.
Yes.
Because it'll be extra interesting.
Oh, cool. Incredible. Thank you so much. And your name is Eric?
Eric.